as far as the COA is concerned, we are agnostic about family and other things. Our job was to implement a constitution, and in the constitution, we got the election done as per the constitution. All the issues of the constitution have been taken care of, and we are not concerned about this thing. I only said this, there's no difficulty in this. We could proceed only after the Supreme Court gave us the clearance. In that, I was an executive order. Over here, we had no flexibility, no discretion. It was only after the Supreme Court verdict, which had to be followed, we followed it, that's all.
So it's taken 33 months for it to be implemented finally.
I told you why, because yes. There were 92 interlocutory applications filed in the court.
How long did you actually anticipate when you all took over? How long?
No, it's not a question of anticipation. We were hoping much to finish it by the end of 2017, but we didn't imagine that so many applications would come up in court.
It's an honor that I've been asked to take this role by the members when it's a new start for the BCCI. Coincidentally, fortunately or unfortunately, even when I became captain, it was a similar sort of a situation when I captained India for 6 years. And this is a similar sort of situation where, you know, things need to be brought back in place. Reforms need to be done, you know, there's huge amounts of money to be paid to state associations, so it's a completely new start. So from that point of view, I find myself very fortunate to be in a position where I can make a change, and then it's a challenge. I'll do it the way I know, I'll do it the way which I feel is best for BCCI, with no compromise on credibility. Corruption-free and same for all BCCI. That was that's the way I led India, and that's the way I will take forward this organization with whatever time I have. I wore this. I got it when I was captain of India, so I decided I would wear it, but I did not realize that it is so loose. But I got this when I was captain, so I decided to wear it today.